I'm Shane Bernal, your Southern California real estate agent, and today we're going to give you a sneak peek of a brand new community in Menifee called Meadows at Cimarron Ridge, which is being built by one of my favorite builders, Pulte Homes. In addition to the Meadows community, Cimarron Ridge also has two other communities named Pathway and Greenway. We have those videos for you linked in the description below, so be sure to check out those homes as well. All of these homes are currently available and selling. The models are not yet open to the public, but we were able to get in, so you guys can see them now. In addition to the two homes that we're gonna show you, Meadows has three other floor plans to choose from, one of which is a large single story. For more information about the other plans, call, text, or email us, and we'll be happy to give you all the details. The Cimarron Ridge community is located just a few minutes from the 215 freeway and is also just minutes away from several of Menifee's major shopping centers with numerous big box stores, specialty stores, and tons of dining options. To schedule an in-person tour of Cimarron Ridge or other nearby communities, give me a call or click the link in the description to schedule a time for us to chat. I'll give you detailed information, answer questions, and guide you through the process of buying a new home. Remember, the builder requires me to accompany you on your first visit to the community, so please contact me beforehand. All right, let's see these homes. The first Meadows model we're gonna look at today is the Ashford. This is a beautifully laid out home ranging in size from 3,700 square feet to about 3,900 square feet. A few of my favorite things about this home are the optional downstairs suite as shown in the model. If you don't opt for the suite, then you get the three-car tandem garage. There's also an ensuite bedroom upstairs, which comes standard. Pricing for the Ashford ranges from the high 600s to the high 700s, depending on the lot and upgrades. Let's check it out. The next Meadows model we're gonna look at is the Oxford. This is a 3,520 square foot home. A really cool unique feature about this two-story home is that the master bedroom is on the first floor. I also really like the huge loft upstairs and the Jack and Jill bathroom, which is also upstairs. Pricing for the Oxford starts in the high 600s and goes up into the high 700s depending on the lot and upgrades. Let's take a look. The HOA dues for the Meadows community are projected to be $170 per month at build-out, and the property tax will be approximately 2%. Keep in mind these prices are subject to change, and if you're interested in buying one of these amazing homes, don't forget to reach out to us before going to the models so we can represent you and help you through the process at absolutely no cost to you. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more tours like this and our monthly housing market updates, where we keep an eye on prices and other important market trends. We look forward to connecting with you soon and helping you get into one of these amazing homes. Thanks for watching and have a great day.